with our home decor special event. I'm Alice Caron. Alexandra Baker is joining us.
How are you?
These are some of my favorites. I own some of these fiber optics, and let me tell you what, these are absolutely going to become part of your home decor year after year after year. They are so beautiful. $34.95. It is like this gorgeous picture that you're going to hang up, but the fiber optic brings it to life in the most unique way. So let's go through, if we could, Alexandra, the choices that we have.
Absolutely. Well, we're going to start to your far left. We've got the Enchanted Santa. Look at Santa. He is a traditional, beautiful, classic, vintage-looking Santa. We have the Blizzard Buddies.
Let me just give you a quick update, excuse me, on the Enchanted Santa. 6 dozen left if you want the Enchanted Santa.
So we have Blizzard Buddies, the Enchanted Santa. We have the Snowman Winter Garden, which is brand new. Brand new is the Winter Chapel, and Stardust Angel is our newest angel. So that's what we have here this evening. And if I can walk through the details, starting with Enchanted Santa, or are we going with the Snowman Buddies? Okay, let's start right here with Enchanted Santa, only because I know he's going to go
and
so quickly.
And only because he's going to, yeah,
he's going to go
quickly,
so quickly,
guys.
Because he really is charming. He's the, of the collection, it's the slightly most vintage looking. If you love Santa, you want a very traditional Santa, a very jolly Santa. Look how beautifully he's dressed. Now, what's wild about these beautiful prints is how the fiber optics bring the canvas artwork to life. Because if I turn off the fiber optic, look at when I turn it on.
And you have a remote control that
with
comes
the
with
remote
this.
Control,
oh, I love
it's
that part.
As if the lantern is 3D. Can you see the lantern in his hand when I turn it off? And when I turn it on, it's almost 3D. The traditional Christmas colors of the dark green with the red in his suit. He is just precious with those cheeks. Your children will love him. If you collect Santas, this one's for you.
I want to show you the back too, just so you can see that it's really super easy for you to hang. Everything's all in place for you. The battery goes right down here.
You put the AA batteries there, and make sure you turn this on so that using the two little saw hooks when you hang this on your wall, that'll be the last time that you have to touch it or deal with it, because from then on, to turn it on or to turn it off, you use the remote control that comes with this. Then we have our beautiful Stardust Angel. She is, every time we bring you an angel, she sells out. So if you know you love angels, if you collect angels, if your mother loves angels, your grandchildren love angels, maybe you recently had a baby or know someone who had a baby and you want to put an angel in the nursery or in your children's room, this is for you. You can see how the fiber optic lights are scattered, shimmering all over her beautiful wings. She has this lovely silk robe that she's wearing that's kind of flying in the wind, the dove by her side. You can see the holly wrapped around that beautiful pole with the candle at the top. And once again, you can see how it comes to life when I turn it on, when I turn it off. Donna Gelsinger is known for her incredible sensitivity to making these commissioned spiritual artworks for us. And they're also very fun and peaceful and calming. But she is a special angel. You will really love her if you're looking to bring an angel to your home.
And this is 18 by 24.
All of them.
Just to make sure that it fits in your home.
But yes.
It's just that perfect, perfect size.
18 by 24 is a perfect size because it's not too small. It's not too big. Very manageable. You don't need to frame any of these canvas artworks because the canvas is wrapped on the frame.
All the way around. It's really
all
beautifully
the way around.
Done.
I love the look. I love that look.
You could not buy just a canvas, I think, for that price to be able to get this with the fiber optic. And we do have, first time ever, we have pillows that work back with these fiber optic pillows.
Yes,
I'd love to get one out on
pillows.
The set if we could.
We have the fiber optic pillows. All are 18 by 24 and have a vertical profile. Then we have our Blizzard Buddies. We have our little snowman here with the penguins, and he's just so gentle and playing with the penguins. If you have children in your life that just adore snowmen, maybe you collect snowmen. The snowman is the motif of choice for you in your home, in your holiday decor, and you're just looking for just a very happy snowman. You're gonna love him. Also, I can't help but notice the color scheme when I'm looking at my favorite canvas artwork. So not only is it the subject that's going on, but I love the colors. So if these pastels, the lavenders, the aquas, the pinks are for you, there you go. Now, a couple of our newest, look at this chapel. Can you see the chapel? One of my favorites. You have this beautiful chapel set on this beautiful white forest. You can see the little bucks and the deer that are in the front. These are deer that are in the front, wondering what's going on with the parishioners inside that church. It's just so serene. It's so lovely. You can see the snow through the fiber optic light shimmering in this portrait. The green and the lavender and the white. It's so beautiful. Maybe you have a place in your home where you love to do your quiet time every morning, somewhere where you like to be nice and still, or maybe read your Bible or read in the morning, and you can have this right there.
Update.
Yes, they want to update us.
Santa has left the building.
Oh, Santa has left the building.
Yes.
Okay. We knew
Santa
would go.
Soon to return, perhaps, but yes. Not this particular Santa.
And then our last but not least, our beautiful snowman. And this particular snowman, you can see up close, his little hand, which is a branch, is reaching into the mailbox to collect his mail. He's greeted by his little friend, the cardinal there, the beautiful red and the green and the way he's dressed, just beautiful. Now, if you wanted to do a little bit of a mini suite, I wanna show you right behind Alice. I can see the chapel.
Can you guys see it?
Can you see right behind Alice against the wall? What a beautiful vignette where we have the angel.
And you know what, it's
with
almost,
the chapel.
It's almost just angelic, the way that it's lit, almost like a halo form.
Look
isn't
at
it?
The difference.
That
now,
is so
these
cool.
are lovely when they are not on.
Oh.
Absolutely beautiful.
Oh,
but
I'm sorry.
Look at what happens.
Quick update, the angel, in the angel, final 300, and the chapel as well, final 300. So we will lose both of those in this presentation, if not all of these. We are down to our last couple of thousand of these. Blizzard Buddies, Enchanted Santa has sold out. Snowman, Winter Garden, Winter Chapel, Stardust Angel. That picture just doesn't bring up to life. These are fiber optics. These are lighted canvases. These are $34.95. And we have them on what? Two flex payments today. Get this home. If you buy two of these, you will be right close to that $75 marker, and as soon as you cross that $75 spent today, everything else, rest of the day, anything else you shop for, free shipping and handling. It is a fabulous day for you to really think about all of the things that you need, but these are so spectacular. I know my sister gave me a beautiful, it was a picture of a candle, a Christmas candle, and it was all lit with fiber optics, and I love it. You know, there's something about being able to bring out fresh art for the season that really just makes such a difference in your home.
It's instant decor in your home. Mm-hmm. You might have a foyer.